Hello, boys and girls, and hello to your parents. How are you guys doing today? Toysee here.
Yeah!
Today is a happy day. Toysee will play a game. Sink or float.
Yeah!
Wow! Do you know what is this? It's a fish tank. Let's fill up this fish tank by water. And then let's put inside a fish tank different animals, like zoo animals, like sea animals. And let's see what animals would sink, what animals would float.
Yeah!
Let's fill up the water first. Like, sing, and float? You guys like to play in the water?
Yeah!
Me too! Whoa! Yeah! Wow! Good job! Let's do this! And the first sea creature what I would like to put in is octopus! Look at this cool octopus!
Wow.
It's an amazing sea creature, guys! Let's throw in the water! Would it float or would it sink? Oh, 1, 2, 3! Whoa! The octopus sinks! Wow! Next sea animal is the whale shark. Wow, it's the biggest existing fish. Let's throw the whale shark in the water and see, would it sink or would it float? 1, 2, 3. Wow, it actually floats.
Yeah,
the whale shark floats. Oh, it sinks. Next animal is a dinosaur.
Whoa.
Whoa. Look at its brown color. Look at its jaws, guys. Whoa, a dinosaur. You guys ready to throw the dinosaur in the water? 1, 2, 3. T-Rex, go in the water. Whoa, the T-Rex floats. So cool. Whoa. The great white shark.
Whoa.
Look at its jaws. Whoa. Let's throw the great white shark in the water and see if the great white shark sinks or floats. 1, 2, 3. Woo-hoo-hoo. Wow, it actually floats. The great white shark floats. Cool. A humpback whale. Whoa. A beautiful humpback whale. Whoa, look at its mouth. So would the humpback whale float or sink? Let's try. 1, 2, 3. Whoa, it sinks. The humpback whale sinks.
Yeah!
The next sea animal is the orca whale. Whoa, whoa, the orca belongs to dolphins family. Wow, the orca. Let's try if orca sinks or floats. Wow, it actually sinks. Let's jump to another object. The next animal is unicorn. Oh, let's see if unicorn would float or sink. Let's try. Let's jump in the water. It actually floats. The unicorn floats. Good job, you guys. Whoa, this is fly. Let's see if fly sinks or floats. 1, 2, 3. Whoa, the fly actually floats. Cool. Whoa, this is spider. Whoa, I'm wondering, Would spiders sink or float? Let's try it. One, two, you guys ready to drop the spider in a fish tank filled by water? One, two, and three. Whoa, it actually floats. Whoa, I love spiders. Do you guys like spiders? Whoa, this is a blue whale, the biggest peaceful whale. Whoa, the biggest peaceful whale in the ocean. Whoa, one, two, three, four, five. Let's drop it. Whoa, the blue whale actually sinks. Whoa, so cool. What do you think about white duck? Would it sink or would it float? One, two, three, four, five. It actually floats. So good. Some seaweeds. Wow, it's so beautiful. Let's see if seaweeds will float or sink. Whoa. It floats. The next sea animal is... Whoa! This is a hammerhead shark. Hammerhead shark. Whoa! Why would we call this shark hammerhead shark? Because it snows like a hammer. So this is hammerhead shark. Hammerhead shark, I'm gonna drop you in the water. Let's see if you would sink or float. One, two, three, four, and five. Woohoo! Oh! The hammerhead shark sinks! Whoa! Another great white shark, guys! Wow! Do you think the great white shark would it sink or float? What do you think? Whoa! Let's drop in the water and see! One, two, three! Whoa! It sinks! So good! Yeah! The next animal is panda. Panda has two colors, black and white. Panda is a bear. Whoa! Hey panda, I'm gonna drop you in the water. Let's see, would you sink or would you float? One, two, three, and four, and five! Whoa! Panda floats! Whoa! I never thought panda knows how to swim, but it does. Panda swims. Good. Whoa, the dolphin is the next sea animal. Let's drop the dolphin in the water. One, two, three. Whoa, the dolphin floats. Whoa, I love dolphins. They're so friendly. They have exceptional hearing and vision. Whoa. So cool! Hey guys, I have another great white shark! The biggest one! Whoa! Look at its jaws! Whoa! Did you know that the great white shark can grow up to 6 meters? Whoa! This is pretty big sea animal! Whoa! And the great white shark can swim in the shallow water, as shallow as 3 feet! Watch out, you guys, there on the beach! Okay, let's drop the great white shark in the water and see, would it float or would it sink? One, two, three! Whoa! The great white shark floats! Whoa! The sharks are all different. I love sharks. Do you guys like sharks? Yeah! And another great white shark! Wow, look at its jaws. Oh, wow. Wow. Let's drop the next great white shark in the water. And let's see, would it float or would it sink? One, two, three. Woohoo! Wow, the great white shark floats. Wow. Hey guys, if you want to watch more of my videos, just type my name, T-O-Y-S-E-E, Toysee. Thank you so much for watching.
Hey my friend, I have just created a brand new video for you. Click here to watch it. and I'll see you right there, right now.